Hey everybody, good afternoon. It is Thursday afternoon. And I've been spending most of the day working on putting cribbing under the motorhome because it weighs 12,000 pounds and I'm going to be underneath it for quite a while. So I do not want it falling on me. So I yesterday put jack stands on it kind of as a temporary thing. Today I went and got some cribbing, some 6x6 posts. Some from my friend Johnny B. Thanks, Johnny B. Appreciate it. And then I got some from Lowe's as well. So what I've done is I have put the weight on the cribbing, and the jack stands are basically for a secondary backup. So I feel pretty safe now about showing you what I'm talking about. So on the back here, there's the 6x6. That jack stand has no load on it, but it's right snug against the frame. If something were to happen, like, an earthquake or something stupid, I would be okay. And then I put cribbing it. This is about midpoint of the coach. This frame tends to flex a lot when you lift it. So rather than have all the fiberglass and aluminum under stress in the door, I went ahead and loaded some cribbing there. So it's got a lot of weight on it there. And towards the front, I've got some for here. I didn't put it at the very front because I didn't want all that in the way of stuff I'm going to be working on. So these jack stands actually do have some weight on them. Not a whole lot, but definitely some. But that's pretty safe there. I'm going to be crawling all underneath there with brake lines and all kinds of stuff. So no chance of me getting smushed. So that doesn't look like a lot, but it took most of the day. Working on gravel is a pain in the butt. I don't recommend it, but this is what I have to work with, so yeah. So tomorrow I gotta work. Saturday's gonna rain. Sunday's Mother's Day, and Monday I have to work. So it's gonna be at least Tuesday in the mid next week before I get to actually working on anything. But I'm ready to go finally, at least. So stay tuned. Have a good day.